most flooding deaths in developed countries are because of drowning, but it is often preventable. The brain is not great at assessing the risk of water. Standing or moving water, we can't tell how deep it is. We are not familiar with the power of moving water. And so we sometimes overestimate our ability. So 15 centimeters of moving water, ankle-high water, is enough to knock you down. You know, even 15 centimeters can stall a car. 30 centimeters, you can float a car. 60 centimeters, you can be carried away. That's not as much water as we might think it would take to kill us.